is regarding money. Money. Woo. Money. They say money isn't everything. Of course, I agree. But while it sounds nice to say money doesn't matter, if you don't have enough, it can matter a lot. But how much is enough? A writer on our site named Beefin Lason, she wrote, a well-off man was once asked how much money is enough, and the well-off man replied, just a little bit more, please. Another great writer, not on our site, he wrote, the more money we come across, the more problems we see. I gotta say, I think Mr. Smalls was correct. You can look at pretty much any problem, big problems like world hunger, or small problems like bad movies, and you can always trace the root of that problem back to money. What is it?
Hannah.
Yeah, Hannah Anna. Thanks. Hannah Anna wrote, commonly we mistake money as being the root of all evil. Hannah Anna wrote that commonly we mistake money as being the root of all evil. It's not money itself where evil lies, it's the love of money. Now, Saint Maker, Mr. Honey Mushroom himself, he wrote some lyrics about falling in love with money, and a musician on the site named Adam McGrath turned those lyrics into a song. Cool. All right, I think, let's do it. Probably just one more time, I think we'll have it. All right. And that's the monologue, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
How was that, Jared?
Perfect.
Okay, thanks.